name is Manit Narang, and I am head of Middle East, Africa, and India for SR Abloy Global Solution Hospitality Division. We offer comprehensive range of security solutions driven by technology to the hospitality industry, which includes our famous WinGuard access control solution for front of house, which is guest room doors, common areas like elevators, gym, meeting rooms, etc., and back of house area, which are accessible by staff. So WinGuard is a pioneer in the hotel industry, and this provides a full comprehensive access control solution to a hotel building. Then we have state-of-the-art, highly encrypted and secure in-room safes. The brand is called L-Safe, and L-Safe is like a household name in the hospitality industry, and also the large enterprises like palaces and high-end villas, etc. We have cloud-based access control solution with a cloud-based software, which is a new product, and which is gaining a lot of traction right now because everything is going cloud. And even major companies like Amazon and Microsoft all are having their data centers in Middle East now. Mm-hmm. So this is the future, and we are ahead in this game. We launched 2 years ago a cloud-based staff location solution and asset tracking, which is also gaining a lot of traction now globally. And we have become in last 2 to 3 years market leaders in this area also. It gives staff an access to a device with which, you know, if they press a button, immediately some help is dispatched to them, assuming they are in distress. So it's not just the guest security, but staff security is also paramount to us. And we are making our products and solution catering not just to the guest, but also for the staff. We are the first company which launched mobile access with a global chain back in 2014. That time mobile access was a very new thing, that you can access your room with your mobile phone. Now it's a pretty common thing and many companies have it, but we were the first one to launch it. But still the usage of this technology was not that much before the pandemic. But now, because of this touchless things happening, mobile access is gaining a lot of traction, and our solution is very much guest friendly or user friendly. So more and more hotels are deploying our mobile access technology so that guest can have a remote check-in and access to his or her room without touching too many points. The reason our customers choose our product is A, of course, we are the market leader for last 40 years. We are the company which is ahead in terms of technical innovation, provide the highest standard of security which hotel wants, and we always comply to all the global, regional and local standards which hotels have to comply. Plus, on top of that, the most important thing for any hotel is to get 24/7 support from a company like us, and which we provide them all over the world with our own legal entities or our local partners in more than 220 countries across the planet. Okay, we have been participating at the hotel show since 2004, so which is almost 16 years. The key reasons to participate in the hotel show is this is a true Middle East Africa show. There is no other show like hotel show across the region, which means that you have audience or visitors from all over the Middle East and Africa. So participating at hotel show gives you a wide audience. It's like a regional show, not just a Dubai show. And it gives us an opportunity to demonstrate our latest technology, innovations and solutions to our customers, to our business partners, to the stakeholders in hospitality business like architects, designers, owners, developers. It has a very strong support of Dubai government, because tourism is one of the major parts of Dubai economy. So Dubai government supports it also big way. So it becomes very important for us to be there.